What?
What?
Way to lose off. Any minute now.
Okay, class dismissed.
Yes! The teacher forgot to give us homework.
Oh, yeah. Excuse me, Mr. Anderson. Lucas just said you forgot to give us homework.
What? Oh, yes. For homework, chapter 4 and 5 need to be completed by tomorrow.
Thanks, sir. Lucky you remembered, Lucas. See you tomorrow.
Teddy bear, you ready for this?
Yeah, do it.
Aww.
Wake up, idiot.
Hey, Mum, can we have a dog?
No, we are not getting a dog.
Okay.
Hey, Mom. 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 Mom.
Ah! What's the matter?
I'm hungry.
Nice.
Hey, guess who messaged me?
Excuse me, sorry.
Ew!
Keep going! I'm very proud!
Teleportation. No, no.
Okay.
Hey, Dad.
Go to bed before your mum finds out.
Thanks, Dad. Good night. Where were you? Who are you with? Why are you late?
Look at this.
Perfect. Oh, my God.
Isn't it great?
Yes.
I know. It's my dream.
I have goosebumps everywhere. This is out of this world. What a birthday.
Hey, do you want to hang out? Oh, that's okay.
Hey, are you free today? Oh, that's okay.
Hey, want to do something? All good.
I'm sick of all of you! I'm packing my bags, and me and Teddy are leaving!
Well, I guess you're not joining us for McDonald's for dinner.
Can I have some nuggets?
Hey, Mum, can I hang out with Kevin today? Do you want me to say yes?
No, is this a yes? Say no. No. Oh, okay. No. Louder.
No, no. Kevin, I'm sorry, bro.
Bro, I can hear you.
Can you stop playing around? That man over there is looking at you, thinking, what a naughty boy. I'm not a naughty boy.
Hey, Kevin, do you want to play basketball before your mum picks you up?
Yes, let's go.
Kevin, it's time to go.
Oh, my mum's here. I gotta go.
Would you like to stay for a coffee? Okay, we'll stay for a little bit.
Yeah!
Mom, can we go now?
I am just checking the receipt.
Can't you just check that in the car? We have finished shopping.
I'm just making sure we are not getting charged extra.
But Mommy, the wine!
I am almost done.
Put the window up. Hey, what's your computer password?
It's Lucas2000.
Thanks. Hey, Kevin, what's your computer password?
Oh, it's Shrek, Donkey, Fiona, SpongeBob, Patrick, Squidward, Rick and Morty.
Jeez, why is your password so long?
Because it says it needs to have at least 8 characters. Duh.
Today, Junior!
Hey, Kevin, would you like a gummy bear?
Oh, it's okay. I'm all good.
Are you sure?
No, it's fine. Thank you for offering, though.
Okay.
Hey, are you hungry? Do you want something to eat? Oh, I'm fine, thank you. I'm full.
We ran out. Just take the chocolate.
Okay.
Okay, class. Today we are working on...
He's having a heart attack. Call an ambulance.
Lucas, why are you on your phone?
I'm calling you an ambulance.
You are in class. Put your phone away.
Okay.
I'm gonna go play video games.
No, you cannot. Your grandparents are coming over.
Okay, well, in the meantime, can I play now? And when they get here, I'll stop playing. Okay.
Yes!
Lucas, they're here!
Oh, come on!
Hey, Kevin, can I borrow a pen?
No.
Why not? You have so many pens.
Because they're mine, and I don't want anyone using them.
Okay.
Hey, Kevin, can I borrow a pen?
I said I...
Yeah. Take a pen.
Thanks, Kevin.
Mum, I know I just got to school. Can you pick me up?
I need to go pee.
Sure, but be quick. You might miss the start of the movie.
No, I won't. These trailers take forever. I'll be back, and the trailers are still going.
Okay.
Huh? How much did I miss?
Well, as soon as you walked out, the movie began. You missed 2 action fights already.
Okay, sweetie, if you can see a free parking spot, let me know.
Over there, Mummy! There's a spot over there! Get it, Mummy! Get it, Mummy! Oh!
Damn it!
Yes, I understand. Sorry, can I just put you on hold? What is it, son?
Hey, Mum. What's up?
I am at work, and I'm very busy. What do you want?
Today is the day we hand in our English essay.
Okay, did you do your English essay?
Yes, I did.
Okay, well, hand it in.
Well, there's 2 options. One, I fail my English essay. Or 2, you go home, pick up the English essay that I left on the kitchen table.
Okay, Lucas, you are going to go up there and order 1 bucket of chicken with gravy and Pepsi for the drink.
Okay, I got it.
Now, repeat what I said.
1 bucket of chicken with gravy and a Pepsi.
Amazing. Now it's time to order. You got this.
Okay, 1 bucket of chicken, gravy and a Pepsi. Gravy and a Pepsi.
Hi, welcome to KFC. What can I get for you?
Hi, can I please get a bucket of Pepsi with chicken inside gravy?
Bucket of Pepsi and what?
Uh-oh, not again.
Oh my God, Lucas!
This sleepover is going to be so much fun.
I know, right? This is going to be the best night ever.
I'll be right back. I'm going to go get some snacks for us.
All right, sweet.
Check it out. Kevin?
Oh, come on!
Hello, can I please get 2 tickets to the zoo?
Sure thing, so just 2 tickets?
Oh, and my son is still under 10 years old, so can I please get the children's ticket?
Alright, so 1 adult ticket and 1 children's ticket.
Yes, that is correct.
But Mum, I'm not under 10 years old, I'm 11!
Do you want to see a monkey?
Yes.
Well, you better run like a monkey.
Okay, Lucas, you are going to go up there and order 2 large quarter pounders with a Coke, okay?
Okay, I got it.
Now repeat what I said.
2 large quarter pounders with a Coke.
Perfect. Now it's time to order. You got this.
Okay, 2 large quarter pounders with a Coke. 2 large quarter pounders with a Coke.
Hi, can I take your order?
Hi, can I please get 2 large pounders with a quarter of Coke?
What?
Damn it.
Oh, for goodness sakes, Lucas.
Okay,
I'll be 5 minutes. Don't touch anything. I won't. Can you see it? No, I can't find it. That's okay. I'll call it. Kevin, no, it's not on silent. I can hear it. Kevin, end the call! But it's somewhere there. I know, but people are trying to...
Shh! Hey, buddy, people are trying to watch a movie. Turn your phone off!
Have you found it? Yes, I did! Great, but have your phone on silent next time. People are watching the movie. Alright, let's have our first contestant. Watch me dance the night away. No, I've heard that song way too many times. Next! Get the hell out of here! Next! More passion, more energy. More footwork, more energy. Alright, good night. Hey Siri, set an alarm for 6 a.m. 6 a.m.? But it's 3 a.m. right now! It's fine. My body clock is used to it. Okay. I am so sorry. Don't stress. I have other balls. It's all good. I'm sorry. You idiots! You're so bad! Go to the shops now and buy another one! Now! Hey Lucas, can you ask your mummy if we can have food? I'm kind of hungry. Why don't you ask her? I don't really want to. Mom! Kevin wants food! Oh, okay Kevin. What would you like? I don't mind anything. Whatever's easy. Who wants a pizza? Lucas? Sure. Okay. I'll order you a pizza. No. You don't have to. It's fine. Who wants a large margarita? Lucas! Hey, Kevin. Do you have a ball? Yeah. Who should we throw the ball at? Let's get him out. Okay. Hey, catch this. I'm gonna catch it. Now. You're out! Alright, I'll see you guys next year. No, wait. I'm really gonna miss you. Same. This year's gone so quick. Don't make me cry. Yeah, I'm gonna miss you guys too. Sweetie, you're the first one out of school before the school bell. Did your class finish early? No, the teacher let me out because I was the only one in the class to answer the teacher's question. Oh, wow, you are very smart. You would have got that from your mother. What was the question? Who's throwing papers around the class? Oh. Excuse me, young man. You are making too much noise. Please be silent. But this is the kids' pool. Why don't you go in the adult pool? Because the adult pool is too cold. And this pool is warm with heaters. This pool doesn't have heaters. Then why is this pool so warm? Because I've been making it warm. What are you talking about? Why is it heating up again? What is it now?
Hey, Mum. What are you doing?
You know what I'm doing. I just dropped you off to school, and now I'm heading to work, and I'm late because of you.
I'm sorry that I made you late for work.
And now I'm stuck in traffic. What do you want anyways?
Can you come back and take me home? There's no school today. Hello?
Sweetie, I want you to stay here. I have an important phone call to make outside our room. Okay? Ooh. Hey, Mummy, I'm hungry.
Yep,
I'm so sorry. Sweetie, this is an important phone call. Go back inside.
Okay.
I'm so sorry. Can you please continue?
Mummy?
I am so sorry.
What? I forgot the room key. We're locked out.
Okay, class. I hope you all enjoy the party food. Hey, Kevin, what are you doing?
I'm taking a photo and posting it on my story so the other classes will get jealous.
What? The class next door is having food. Let's go.
Hey, let us in. Open the door.
Too bad, suckers. Go back to class.
Hello? Hey, Mummy. You can pick me up now.
Pick you up? Why?
Well, when everyone had gone to sleep, I wanted to pull a prank. So I got scissors and cut off a little bit of Dolores' hair. And then I felt really bad. So I went to the kitchen, found some super glue, and then glued a little bit of Dolores' hair onto Dolores' hair. And then she woke up. And then she started crying.
What? Okay, class, we are about to start our new book. Can we please turn to page 1?
Hey, Kevin.
What?
What are you doing after school?
Nothing. Wanna come to my house?
Okay.
Cool. We'll speak more after class.
Sweet.
Okay, and that's chapter 1 done. Hey, Lucas, how did you go on the test?
I did great. I definitely passed.
Nice work. I didn't study for the test. I guessed almost every question. I definitely failed.
Okay, Lucas, I want you to order a foot-long meatball sub with a cookie, okay?
Okay, but what about a 6-inch sub?
No, we are ordering a foot-long sub, okay? Now repeat my order.
Okay. A foot-long meatball sub with a cookie.
Perfect. Now it's time to order.
Yes. Foot-long meatball sub with a cookie. Meatball sub with a cookie.
Hi, welcome to Subway. What can I get for you?
Hi. Can I please get a meatball foot with a 6-inch cookie?
What? 6-inch cookie? What?
Who orders a 6-inch cookie?
Hello?
Hey, I'm at McDonald's. Do you want anything?
Yes. Can I please get a large quarter pounder meal?
Okay.
Hi, can I take your order?
Hi, can I please get a large quarter pounder meal?
Sure thing, and what drink would you like?
I'll have a Coke.
I'll have a Coke, thank you.
Yep, is that all for today?
Ooh, and order me the Macarena shake.
And can I get a Macarena shake?
A Macarena what?
A Macarena shake.
I'm sorry, but there's no Macarena
shake. That's it, thanks.
Accept it. Ooh, hold on. Accept it. I haven't got it. Kevin, are you airdropping me?
Sorry, sir.
Give me your phone and go to the principal's office.
But sir.
Stupid toothpaste. Mum, what is it, sweetie? Is there any more toothpaste?
Sure.
Here's a new toothpaste. Just throw that one out. Come on. Mum, do you have more toothpaste? Give me that. Look how much you were going to waste. Put your toothbrush in there, and when you're done, close it, because it will dry. Thanks, Mummy.
Thanks so much. Here.
Hey, Mum! He's eating the fries!
No, it wasn't. I was just checking to see if all the food was in there.
Guys, can we wait until we get home? Then we can eat.
Mom! That's it! This is the last
time you guys are getting McDonald's. From tomorrow, I'm making you guys soup.
Okay, where do we go? You need to turn left. Okay. Wait. Oh, you were supposed to turn right. Okay. Alright, what's next?
Oh, wait. It was left.
Kevin!
I'm sorry. It was definitely left. I just forgot.
Okay, I'm turning left again. Now just keep going straight. Alright.
Oh, we just missed the turn. We gotta turn back.
Get out the car!
Okay!
Lucas, your chores aren't done. Can you please feed the cat and wash the dishes?
I can't, Mum. I need to do my assignment in my bedroom.
Okay. Okay.
What now?
Hey, Kevin.
Bro, I need to show you something funny.
Okay.
Lucas, you're calling your friend. Mum, I can explain. I was doing work, but I...
What are you doing? I was watching that. But Dad, I thought you were asleep.
No, I wasn't. I was just resting my eyes. Put it back.
Okay.
Here's your drink, sir. And your food will be out shortly.
Thank you.
Well, might as well try the drink. I should wait for my food. One more sip.
Girl, where's the food?
One more drink.
Hold it together. Hold it together.
Sorry about the wait. Enjoy.
Hey, let's team up.
What are you talking about?
We have each other's back. We go for him. Please don't draw for me.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Reverse. Draw four.
Okay, your total is $96.85. Great. Hey, son, do you still have the gift card that Grandma gave you for your birthday?
Yeah?
Can I please have that?
But, Mum, I don't want to use it. I didn't buy anything.
Oh, I'm not using it. I just want to have a look at it.
Okay.
Thank you, sweetie.
Stop! Mr. Anderson! Oh, give me some! No! Mr. Anderson! Okay, fine! Hey, can you give me the notes?
Shh, no!
Mr. Anderson! Mr. Anderson!
Hey, I said you're about to get caught. Come on, let's go.
You are a seeker. You're trying to trick me.
This mark is fake. If I were a real seeker, you'd be knocked out by now. Just play along.
What?
Shh, don't say anything.
Well, what do we have here? You caught a hider, huh?
Yeah, she was a hard one to find, but I finally caught her.
We were just leaving, actually.
Nah, she's not going anywhere.
Don't touch her.
Are hiders allowed to fight back?
No, not really. Run!
Oh, shit! Wait, what is that?
An underground tunnel I made. Now, come on!
Wait, I'm not going down there. I don't even know if I trust you.
I've gotten you this far, haven't I? We have to go now.
Why are you helping me?
Because you... Who gave you that necklace?
My sister gave it to me.
Okay, Lucas, are you ready for your driving lesson?
Oh, can we please get McDonald's?
No McDonald's. We're here to drive, not to eat.
Please, I have money. We can go through the drive-thru.
okay?
Yes!
Hi there, can I take your order?
Hi there, can I please get 4 Big Macs and a large Coke?
Okay, bring your money out.
Ha! Got it!
Lucas, this is a 50-cent coin!
I know, pretty cool, right?
It's not cool!
I told you I had money!
But it's 50 cents! You ordered 4 Big Macs! You can't get 4 Big Macs for 50 cents!
Oh, yay, Mum's here! See you later, Kevin! Hey, Lucas, do you mind if you take me home? Sorry, Kevin. We have to pick up my younger sibling. But your sibling's in the car. Get in, loser!
Damn it!
I just remembered! Mum's actually driving us to Grandma's house for dinner. So sorry, Kevin. That's okay. I'll see you later. Lucas, it's time to go home! Huh?
Hello, would you like any flight snacks today?
Oh, okay, I'll take a Dorito and a Coke.
Sure thing. Is there anything else?
That's all, thanks.
Great, that comes to a total of $23.90.
This costs money?
Yes, sir.
Mommy, what is it?
Your son has purchased a packet of Doritos and a Coke. The total comes to $23.90. How would you like to pay? Cash or card?
Want a Dorito? What are you doing? I'm taking shots. But it's water. Why are you acting so stupid? Because I've had 6 of these. Wanna join? Hey boys, I bought you some snacks. give me another round. Ha! Your turn. Blue 6. Change it to red. Oh, damn it. Why are you laughing? Nothing. It's your turn. All right, Kevin, ready to go? Yep, I just gotta put my shoes on. All right. Okay, ready to go. I don't want to go anymore. Why? You talk too long! Time to take my shoes off. Where's my phone? Lucas! Try again in 15 minutes! Kevin? Kevin, what are you doing with my phone? Phone disabled. Wait, what? Why would you do that? I'm so sorry. I thought... Dolores, come back! I need to go toilet. Why didn't you go at half time? If you go now, you might miss something. I need to go now. No one has scored a goal yet. I'll be 2 minutes. Nothing's gonna happen. Okay. Yeah! You need to leave the house. Why? There are ghosts in here. You and your family need to leave. Ghost? Mommy! What? The cleaner went up to me and told me that there are ghosts in the house. Oh my God. Pack your bags, sweetie. We need to leave. Is what the cleaner said true? There's ghosts in the house? We don't have a cleaner. Sweetie, I just got off the phone with your teacher and she told me that you are getting bullied in class. Well, there are these kids that come up to me and they give me a choice between $1 or $2. And every time I pick $1, they call me stupid and laugh at me. But don't you know that $2 is worth more? I know, but I also know if I pick $2, then they'll stop.
and now I've made $15!
Keep walking. What? Keep walking or I'll kill you. What are you talking about? Kevin, it's your crush! Lucas! Kevin? Dolores! I didn't see you there. Yes, you did. You want to kiss her. Trick or treat!
Sorry, kid. I don't do Halloween.
Oh, that's okay, sir. Have a great day.
Kevin, look what I got! You got a whole chocolate bar? Where did you get that from?
The house next door. They have heaps of chocolate.
Sweet!
Trick or treat!
Sorry, love. I just ran out of sweets.
Oh, really?
How about I show you a trick?
That's nice.
Please don't get me out, Kevin. Please don't get me out, Kevin. We're best friends. If you don't hit me, I'll buy you food at lunch. Ooh. If you don't get me out, I'll do all your homework. I don't know who to get. You're out. Damn it.
Sweetie, this is your babysitter for the night.
Hi, are you ready to play some games and have some fun?
Hi, yes? I'll be back soon. And if you need anything, just ask her, okay? Bye, sweetie.
Sweetie, I'm going out. If anybody knocks, don't open the door.
But Mom, what about food?
Check the fridge. And one more thing. If anyone calls, don't answer it. Bye.
Oh. Oh, can I have some?
No.
Oh, why not? You have so much, and I don't have any left.
Too bad.
Mommy!
What's going on?
He's not sharing with me.
Why aren't you sharing with your brother?
But Mom, why do I need to share? He already eaten his candy.
I only have like 3. Give me some. Here you go, sweetie.
What?
All right, let's have our first contestant.
Ashley, look at me.
I've heard that way too many times, and my name's not even Ashley. Next.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
Stop. We already know the days of the week. What are you going to do next? Count to 10 for us? Next.
Make me sweat. Make me harder. Make me lose my breath. Make me water.
Sweetie, checkout is in 2 minutes. I want you to take all the free stuff from our hotel room and put it in your bag.
But Mum, are you sure it's free?
Yes! Quickly get the shampoo and all the other stuff. Hurry!
Okay.
So, sweetie, did you take all the stuff from our hotel room?
I sure did, Mum.
Sweetie? Where did you get that chocolate?
Oh, you didn't see the fridge? They had all these snacks in there. You okay, Mummy? I got you a Coke.
Mum, can I please have this Ninja Turtle toy? No, Lucas, put it back. Come on, we need to leave now.
Well, I'm not leaving unless I get this toy.
Well, I guess I'm leaving without you.
Well, good. I don't need you. I can be on my own.
I'm leaving.
Bye.
Mummy will come back.
Mom?
Mommy!
sweetie. We'll go out and get some food after I make this phone call. I'll be outside our room. Okay. Woo! See you later. Goodbye. Okay, sweetie. Are you ready to eat? Sweetie, where did you get that?
I don't need food anymore, Mummy. I found this fridge and had all these snacks in there.
Want a Coke?
Oh, can I have some?
No.
Oh, why not? Your drink is full and I don't have any left.
Too bad.
Oh, Mummy.
What's going on?
He's not sharing with me.
Why aren't you sharing with your brother?
But Mum, why do I need to share? He already finished his drink. I only had up to here.
Give me these.
Oh no, Dolores is walking past us.
That's okay, just stay cool.
Hey Kevin, happy birthday.
Thanks Dolores, you too.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Mommy?
What?
Where's the chocolate?
It's on the middle shelf.
Mommy?
What?
I still can't find it.
It's on the middle shelf, next to all the snacks.
What is that? A bowl of goldfish?
Thanks, Mummy.
Mum says we have to share that.
What? But I only have one.
Too bad. Mum says we have to share it, so give me a piece.
Cool, fine.
I want the red part.
No, the red part's mine.
Too bad. Give me the red part or I'm telling Mum.
Fine, but give me that piece back.
No.
That's it. You're not getting the red part anymore.
Mummy! What's going on?
Nothing! I gave him a piece of my gummy snack.
Nah, he won't share. Give me that. There. Now no more fighting.
Hey, Lucas, check this out.
Kevin, I hear your mum coming. Put your phone away.
Why?
Because she's going to come in and see...
Boys,
aren't you tired?
No, we're on our phones. Can you get us more snacks?
Okay. Your mum lets you stay up?
My mum lets me go to bed at any time. Your mum is the same, right?
Give me your phone, laptop, and all your other devices.
But Mummy, it's only 10 o'clock.
It's bedtime. Go to sleep. If I have to come back one more time, you are grounded.
Stop!
What is it?
Nothing.
Where are you going? You're not allowed to leave the house.
Shh, go away.
Mommy! Okay!
Guys, dinner's ready.
Give me some.
No!
Mommy!
Shh, okay, here. Where are you guys? Dinner's ready.
Mummy! Mum says we have to share that.
No, it's mine.
I just want a sip.
Fine, just a sip.
I want half of it.
No, it's mine.
Mummy!
What's going on?
He won't share his drink with me.
Why do I have to share mine?
Give me that.
Mummy, I'm hungry. Go to the fridge and find something. Right now I'm busy setting up for your sibling's birthday party. The guests are coming over in 30 minutes.
Okay.
Okay. Sweetie, did you find something to eat?
Well, I found this really good cake, and I cut myself a piece. What is it, Mummy? Want to try it, Pete? No!
Sweetie, there's a stop sign.
Okay.
There's a stop sign, sweetie.
All right, Mum.
Sweetie, there's a stop sign! Why aren't you paying attention? You're driving way too fast! We nearly crashed!
Hi, can I please get 2 ham and cheese pizzas?
Sure thing, that will be coming right up. 2 ham and cheese pizzas.
Yes! Thank you.
Did you guys order 2 ham and cheese pizzas?
yeah, we already have our 2 ham and cheese pizzas.
Oh, really? That's weird. Never mind.
What?
Kevin! That was 2 extra pizzas for free!
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Mum.
Hi, Mrs. Linda.
Hey, boys. How was school?
It was good. Can Kevin sleep over?
Huh?
Kevin, did your parents say it was okay?
Yes. Yeah?
Well, okay. You can sleep over. As long as your parents say it's okay.
Yes! Can we also get McDonald's?
No McDonald's. I already made some food at home.
But Kevin's hungry. He wants McDonald's.
Who cares?
Oh. Do you want McDonald's, Kevin?
I didn't say...
Yes!
Yeah?
Okay, I guess we can have something small. What would you like, Kevin?
Not much. Like,
he wants a large Big Mac meal.
Podcast! Yes!
Ha! Uno, change the colour to red. Oh no, he has a red. We need to change the colour, otherwise he wins.
Don't worry, trust me. I have a wild card. I can change the colour.
Okay. Change the colour to green.
Oh no! I tricked you! I win!
Lucas, help me vacuum the floor.
Okay.
Lucas, help fold the clothes.
Sorry, Mum. I need to go toilet.
Be outside.
Lucas, help me garden.
Finally, I'm safe.
Lucas, help me carry the groceries in.
I don't know.
We are running out of time before they figure out there is no treasure in that treehouse. Do we have a deal or not?
All right. You got yourself a deal, kid.
That's my car.
I see something shiny in there. Wow, that's the golden flower. It's worth like $5 million, so I'll be taking it.
We had a deal.
You know what they say, deals change. And where do you think you're going? You found it. Let me see it. Give it to me, you little brat, or I'll... Mama? Papa?
Honey?
Hello. We miss you. We promise you we will find the treasure.
I just knew you guys would come back.
Sophia.
John.
Are you okay? Oh my gosh, your parents. Whoa, is that the treasure?
Hi there. Would you like to record your own personalized message?
Okay.
Your message will play from inside your bear every time it's hugged.
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, whenever you're ready. Okay, all done. Your bear's all good to go.
Thank you.
Lucas, dinner's ready.
Okay, after this game.
No, pause the game and come and eat.
I'm nearly done. I'll be there in a few minutes.
Okay, hurry up.
Mum, where's my food?
You don't have food anymore.
Huh?
What do you mean?
You took too long, so your brother finished your food.
What? Well, can I order food?
No, you make your own food now.
But I only know how to make a peanut butter sandwich.
Hey, are you awake? Yeah, are you?
Go to sleep. Otherwise, I won't be able to wake you up tomorrow for school.
You still awake?
What did I say? If I have to come back one more time, you are both grounded. Wake up. It's time to go to school.
Oh, really? Already? I was barely falling asleep.
Just a few more minutes.
I don't care. This is your fault for playing around all night. So get up.
Oh. Hey, Mummy. I made you a cookie.
Oh, that's great, sweetie. Thank you.
Try it. Okay. What do you think? Do you like it?
I love it, sweetie. You are a great cook.
Yes! I'm gonna go make more. Oh, it's okay. You see, if Mummy was to have another cookie, then Mummy won't stop eating all the cookies. You don't want Mummy to have a tummy ache, right? Okay, I'm gonna make more tomorrow.
Lucas, stop putting your alarm on snooze and get ready for school.
But Mom, I can't go to school. I'm feeling really sick.
Really?
Yeah, I was vomiting at 4 a.m. and I keep coughing.
Okay, I'll call the school and let them know you're sick. Thank you so much. Have a great day. Lucas, what do you want for breakfast? Get your school bag.
Uh-oh. Okay, Mummy.
Mum says we have to share that.
Okay, but it's my turn.
No, it's my turn. Get up.
No way. I just got on. You can wait.
Mummy!
What's going on?
He's not sharing the pool floaty.
Why aren't you sharing with your brother?
But Mum, I just got on. I've been waiting for 20 minutes.
What? Give me that.
Whoa!
Here you go, sweetie.
Yeah. What? Yeah, boy.
Draw two. Draw two. Draw two. Oh, draw two. Draw two. Oh, draw two. Draw two. Draw two! Damn it!
That's 16!
16! Hi, Mummy! Okay, I'll put you on speaker. Hey, honey, what's up?
Honey, I just put on the news and there's a crazy person driving on the wrong side of the highway. Please be careful.
Okay, we'll be careful. Hold on. Are you sure it's just one person? Everybody's driving the wrong way.
Hey, Mum, I don't get it. How come you can't do all the chores yourself?
You know what? That's a great idea. How about I do all the chores?
Really?
Yeah. You've been busy running around with friends, watching movies. You should be playing video games now.
I agree. I'll clean your room, do all your homework. You must be very exhausted.
Sweet.
Thanks, Mum.
Huh? What are you doing?
I'm playing video games.
I was being sarcastic.
What's a sarcastic?
Yes, I win. Okay, Timmy, give the remote to Kevin now.
Sweet. Why don't you swap with Kevin?
Because Kevin is my friend and we want to play together.
Well, too bad. I'm not getting off.
Give me that.
Hi.
Here you are, Kevin.
Oh, that's it. I'm telling Mum.
Bye. Ready to play?
Yep.
Why is your brother crying?
Because I told him that I want to play with cats.
He hit me!
That's it. Hand me the remotes. No one's playing the game.
But, Mum!
Go outside or find something else to do.
What?
Okay, class. Heads down, thumbs up. White shoes. White shoes. Kevin, quick. Let's swap our shoes.
Okay.
And heads up, stand up. Epic Lucas.
No, it was Kevin.
What? But, nah, you're lying. I saw. Someone with white shoes picked me.
You're right. But after Kevin picked you, we swapped our shoes because we knew you were going to look.
You were looking?
Damn, Kevin, you're on fire. Kevin, it's your crush.
Hey, Dolores. Check this out. I mean, check this out. Great shot, Kevin. I was getting him in before.
Okay, class, time's up.
Oh, damn it.
Sir, can I please go toilet?
Yes, Kevin, be quick.
Okay, class, I'm coming around to look at your cakes.
Wow, Lucas, that cake looks great.
Thanks, sir. I give you an A plus.
Yes!
Huh?
Kevin, why is your cake so boring?
But sir, I...
Sorry, Kevin, but I'm giving you a fail.
What?
And there's one more present from Grandma.
Happy birthday, love.
Thanks, Grandma. To Grandson. Happy birthday. You make me so happy. Love, Grandma.
Thank you so much for the card, Grandma. It's so nice.
I think you missed something.
There's money.
Huh?
Oh, I did not see that. Thanks so much, Grandma. It's a little too much. I can't accept this.
Oh, he's so humble.
I know. Our family have taught him so well, haven't we?
Hey, Kevin, the teacher said our class is playing basketball today.
Not anymore. The teacher said we're running now.
Running? But what about basketball?
Basketball got moved to next week, so we're running today.
I have an idea.
Excuse me, sir. I'm injured.
Oh, my God. Lucas, what happened to you?
I tripped in math class and almost broke every bone in my body. Can I rest?
That's all right. You can sit out and watch the class.
Thanks, sir.
Okay, class. Are we all ready to play basketball?
What?
Okay, I need two captains.
Sir, can I play?
What are you talking about, Lucas? You're injured.
I got better.
Can I be captain?
Okay, class, everyone in their planking positions.
And start planking.
Hey, you're cheating.
Yeah, who cares? The teacher's looking that way. He won't look at us.
Well done this side. Let's check the other side.
Kevin!
Sorry, sir.
Okay, class, everyone can stop except Kevin. We're going to watch him plank for 2 minutes without stopping.
What?
Start planking.
Keep going, Kevin.
Hello. Welcome to the school. Enjoy your first day.
Thank you. You guys are allowed to eat in here?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Uno!
You guys are allowed to play games in here?
Yeah!
Wow!
I love my coffee!
A coffee machine too? This math class is gonna be great!
Math class?
Yeah!
At my old school, my classes were boring. By the way, who's our teacher?
This is the staff room.
Run.
Kevin, are you dressed up as our English teacher, Mr. Anderson?
Yep, happy Halloween.
But what if Mr. Anderson finds out?
He's not going to find out. We're not at school. Now come on, let's go trick-or-treating.
Trick-or-treat. Kevin, are you dressed up as me?
Maybe.
Can I have some treats?
Yeah, I got other treats. I want chapter 3 done by tomorrow.
Kevin, the house next door gave me Kit Kats. What did you get?
I got a study.
All right, Lucas, let's find this address so I can finally buy my phone.
You got it, Kevin. I got the address and it's this house right here.
This is it, Lucas. Are you sure this is the right address?
Absolutely, Kevin. This is the place.
Lucas, Kevin? What are you guys doing here?
Mr. Anderson, we thought this was the place to buy a phone.
A phone? I'm not selling a phone.
Lucas, are you sure this is the right address? Kevin, I got the address wrong. It's next door.
Well, I'm not selling a phone, but you two can both come in and I can give you a lesson on double-checking addresses.
Thanks, Mr. Anderson. We'll be on our way now.
Step right up, step right up. Mum, can we please play?
Okay, here's $10.
Thanks, Mum.
Hi, can I please have a turn?
Okay, you got 2 shots to throw the ball in the basket.
Easy.
Damn it. You got 1 more shot to put the ball in the basket. Yes! Give me the bet.
I'm sorry, son, but you did not win.
What? Excuse me? What do you mean my son didn't win? He got the ball in the hoop.
I'm sorry, but the ball can't touch the backboard or the rim.
Let me play.
Sure thing, chicken wing.
Go, Mummy!
You got 1 more left.
Ow! Here's your bet, sweetie.